All right, thanks, Pete. We are watching some developments now on a day in court for a New Bedford man charged with murder. Jeremy Amaral is accused of armed robbery and murder in connection with the death of 35-year-old Tiffany Ann Durfee. It happened back in March. The mother of three was found dead inside of her apartment on North Street in New Bedford. Amaral has been in custody since his arrest.